this the video of my grandparents eating some kind of leaves. It's actually vegetables. We do eat it every day, but I bought some of them for my grandma in case they want some green. And this little one is my rabbit. You will eat anything. Hey rabbit, there, come on. I let him loose around the house and the backyard too. That's my plan. Loro. Mangane godong tok. Pelet to. Wis jos lek iki. Tapi biasane lemu biyen lek saiki gak tau diurusi panganane godong-godong tok. You're asking me how I could get albino giant pygmy and what's the difference between albino giant pygmy and yellow one. It's not sandy, it's like color more or something. It's like more orange and this one white. Gimana? Let's kill it because this is my sister. Hey YouTube, this is my sister. She don't like fish. And this is my rabbit. He loves everything. Come on rabbit, I'll show you where the food is. We're currently building our bedroom right now. And what do you think? This place might be good for a pond, maybe? Sakit apa kenapa kaki? Oh, this is small rabbit. She's in her bedroom right now. I should let them loose, but at night I will keep them there because they are safer in their cage. There's a lot of predators like wild cat. Believe me or not, but there is actually a wild cat around here. They do eat everything. Kasih tahu makanannya sih. Masukin satu cik. Cepet. Nah, kebiru aja takut. Dia enggak gigit. Dia kecil dan tidak menggigit. Dia lemah. Dia tidak menggigit dan dia lemah. Keri itu tentang masalah psikologis saja. Dari bawah, anggapnya. Jangan buk cabit dari atas. Angkat dari dia. Nah, kita angkat di bawah dari perut itu loh. Buk junjung terus buk masukin. Dari bawah. Jempol. Kasihan deh. Jempolnya hati-hati lu, pelan-pelan aja. Boleh nyangkut.
Tutup. Cepet toh, di tek gitu terus.
Ininya
dipegang. Nah, penakut. Let's see gentle. You're asking me how to make this? I'll show you one. Because I have planned to make another one of those. Or, yeah, somewhere.
There's something nice about the Oscar. The Oscar. Is it eggs or something? Maybe they're breeding. Sorry Tutu, that's the last bottom you can dig off. Actually it's every floor you'll be at is flat. I had sun reflection, so I don't have underwater camera, also I can do this underwater feeding. I'd love to. My groom is kind of shy. He won't eat it until I leave.